Welcome to today's Twitter question, which comes from Tommy Bradley, whose Twitter handle is at @T_I_S_D. We're here with Tyler Bray. Tyler, he wants you to talk a little bit about what you learned from your experience of playing at the Swamp last weekend.
Playing at the Swamp, I mean, a loud, crazy environment. I mean, just trying to keep everyone calm down and just run the place right, get in and out of the huddle.
Matt Milton talked a little bit about that yesterday, or a couple days ago. He said that it's impossible to get nervous in the huddle with somebody like you. Is that something you take pride in, just being that cool, quiet, confident guy?
Yeah, that does help them out a lot. I mean, if they see me frustrated and going crazy, then they're going to start to go crazy too. So if I just keep them calm, we'll be fine.
Thank you very much.